Thank you. Thank you. remember the quartet you had here? And you played a small...
That's right. That was our premier gig in New York.
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
And you played a small...
Piccolo bass. Piccolo bass.
Piccolo bass. And you had a bass player...
Buster Williams.
Buster Williams playing a big bass.
And Ben Reilly.
And Ben Reilly.
At the time, it was Larry Willis, because Kenny was...
And Larry Willis, yeah, right. Yeah. That was the first time that that kind of thing...
It really put some time to develop that sound.
Right.
Thank you.
Asked about you. I said, Sita worked here with Milt Jackson.
Right. Abby Lincoln.
Abby Lincoln, right. Who came here with Abby.
Yeah.
And you made her sound great.
Yeah, that's fine.
You've been here many, many times with all kinds of people.
Yeah.
Over the years.
First time, Max, was when Ornette Coleman was here, remember?
Yeah.
And me and Reggie Workman and Jack DeJohnette.
Oh, my God.
Played.
Great,
yeah, and Abby Lincoln too.
Yeah,
I think it was on that one. That was about 10 years ago, about 12.
In years by love,
right?
Don't
right.
See
yeah,
it.
But I know it's a
I'm
really.
I'm sure glad you were here. You're here today.
Yes, it's
I
really
looking forward to it.
It's a really a beautiful occasion.